name is Demetria Moore, and today I will be talking about lupus SLE for my TED Talk. So what is lupus? Lupus is an inflammatory disease caused when the immune system attacks its own tissue. Treatment can help lupus, but there's no, but this condition cannot be cured. As in the first picture on my slide, you see the butterfly rash around the nose and the cheeks. That is a symptom of lupus. How does a person get lupus and the first signs of lupus? Lupus occurs when the immune system attacks healthy tissues in your body, and lupus may develop this disease when someone comes in contact with something in the environment that may trigger lupus. The first signs of lupus include fatigue, hair loss, and even fever. The symptoms include tiredness, headaches, fever, pain or swollen joints, the butterfly rash, the hair loss, even your fingers turning a different color when you call white. They may turn blue on all white. Next will be the SLE, what it stands for, and basically it's pointing out every symptom in your body that lupus is affecting. It affects your skin, your mouth, your heart, your abdominal, your blood, your muscle, your joints, your kidneys, and even your lungs. Why does the immune system go wrong? Your immune system is supposed to protect your body from your fevers. Your bacteria, your germs, and your viruses. Several genetic factors probably influence the development of SLE. Some genes in the body help the immune system to function. So in people with the SLE, it changes these genetics. So this may stop the immune system from working properly. Then these dead cells that remain, they causes the immune system to malfunction. And some scientists believe that due to the genetic factors, the body does not get rid of these cells that's dying, or that's dying. Facts about lupus, it's not contagious. You cannot catch it during sexual contact. You cannot receive or give it to anyone. Lupus is not related or not like cancer, HIV, or AIDS. But however, some treatments for lupus may include the drugs that are also used in chemotherapy. And in HIV and AIDS, your immune system is underactive. While in lupus, your immune system is overactive. Lupus can range from a mild to life-threatening and should be treated by a doctor. With the right medical care, most people with lupus can live a long, full life. Over 5 million people around the world are affected by this disease, and 16,000 new cases of lupus are reported each year. Lupus affects more females than males, and the ages is effect starts at the age of 19. Did you know celebrities have lupus also? For example, Selena Gomez was recently revealed her diagnosis of lupus in an Instagram post that documented that she needed a kidney transplant. Toni Braxton in 2008, she collapsed in Las Vegas while performing, and she was rushed to the hospital. The doctors did blood work and everything. They thought she had a baby heart attack, but when the blood work was done, they revealed she had lupus. In 2012, Nick Cannon was diagnosed when he first experienced several symptoms of lupus, including the kidney failure and the blood tossing in the lungs. Now I'll show you a short video of Monique, how lupus impacted her life. put on disability, and she said, reading and hearing about someone having lupus is different from one lupus itself. May is lupus awareness month. We wear purple, and we be visible for an invisible disease. This topic is important to me because last year my mom was diagnosed with lupus, but it was not active. And then this year, she was misdiagnosed. So she doesn't have lupus.